Mr. Raiden, sir?
Where is she?
I'll tell her you've arrived.
Over here! Hi there, stranger.
Hey. You're looking good.
Aw, who's your little friend?
Oh, it's a long story.
Shay? Good boy! I guess we don't really have time to catch up.
Sorry, not really.
It's okay. Follow me.
So exactly what kind of...
You'll see.
You built that?
Yep. Ramjet engine I designed. Well, are you in a hurry or not?
Right. Hey, thanks, Sonny.
The flight plan is already set. You're good to go.
Please switch off all cell phones and portable gaming devices. And remember, this is a no-smoking flight.
Roger.
Ready for countdown.
No time for that.
Ignition!
Nothing. You sure we got the right place?
Gotta be. It's the only base big enough with security contracted out to World Marshal.
All right. I'm headed in.
Thank you.
You see that? Their exit codes show up as unaffiliated.
Wait, Marshall has the security contract for this base. Why would they have their cyborg set to the same illegal exit code as Desperado? It's evidence against them.
No, it's their alibi. They're making it look like Desperado hacked their soldiers on site, because everyone knows Desperado has a contract with...
the Pakistani rebels. Oh, but if we go public with the Desperado-Marshall connection...
won't matter. Not when they've got this nice big foreign threat all cooked up and ready to serve. The media and the public won't be able to resist. Remember WMDs in Iraq?
Damn it, you're right. It's another slam dunk. What about any humans on the base? Marshall only handled security.
Dead, most likely. Or brain-jacked, if they needed them to keep up appearances.
They'd never publicize what airport the president was flying into. Not in this region. And almost no one would have access to an outside line for security reasons. It wouldn't be difficult to keep things hush-hush. At least until Air Force One arrives.
I'm heading for the control tower. If I can destroy the antenna array, the U.S. military will know something's wrong.
Good idea. Be careful.
Sam's gone, and I blew the winds of destruction away. I'll be fine.
Brandon, there is no time to worry about the soldiers. Get to the control tower.
it isn't Saucy Jack. Just a little too late, as usual.
Armstrong. Impressive little toy you've got there. But your plan ends here.
Idiot. You're not ending our plan. You're expanding it. Check the internet lately.
Ryder, Air Force One is turning back to the States.
What? How'd they know?
Someone posted photos of what's happening on the base. The whole world is up in arms.
Show me. How did they? The story leaked early. Then Marshall's plan is ruined.
The hell it is. Look what they're saying. The story just went live, and already they're calling for blood.
But the president was saved.
And yet American blood was spilled.
By Americans. Besides, a few dozen soldiers is tragic, but nothing to start a major war over.
That's just a spark, son. The excuse we've been waiting for. America's wanted this war for years.
The Patriots, they knew war was good for the economy. 4 years later, their legacy lingers on.
The memes.
They left us their great isms. Nationalism, unilateralism, materialism.
Welcome maxims for those with no faith, without guiding principles of their own. Give yourself up to the whole. No need to better yourself. You're American. You're number one. Then the only value left is dollar value. The economy. So we'll do whatever it takes to keep it humming along. Even war. Especially war.
Bullshit!
The Patriots planted the seed. We don't need them around to filter and foster their memes any longer. We're spreading them just fine ourselves. Every American man, woman, and child. We're all sons of our patriots now! We just need something to jumpstart the economy out of this funk. This recession has been stuck in since the fall of S.O.P.
And the military costs? Wasting billions is going to help the economy?
DMCs, arms manufacturers, job creators, Jack. All those workers spending money, paying taxes. Trust me, a little war can work wonders.
So grease the gears with some innocent blood, is that it?
Oh, relax, Jack. It's a war on terror. We're not out to kill civilians. Extremists, lawless gangs, madmen. Of course, that would have to include you. Wouldn't want any eyewitness reports complicating the message!
Thank you.
slippery little bastard. I don't have time for this.
Oh, you've gotta be kidding me.
Trauma. can't hurt me, Jack. What did I just say? Time to end this.
Think that little sword can save your master? Well, go ahead then. But make no mistake, Fido. When I'm finished with him, you're next.
I was not designed to fear termination.
Huh?
However, Directive 01 is to ensure all data acquired is preserved and passed along. To expire here would violate that directive.
That's a good point.
However, Raiden came to my aid. I have learned from him. When Samuel fell, data analysis was inconclusive. But that has changed. I have established new parameters now, created my own directives.
You little fuck.
Isn't my sword.